First you should log in. Click on this button log in and give your username and password. Just ABANI991 and password 1 and then click on submit button. You will go to your dashboard. From here you should go to menu and click on exam. After that you will see a mock test link. Please click on mock test link. After mock test, this is the mock test home page, and you should there is clearly specifying that now it's time to mock test. So you should go to details page. From details page you have to subscribe this mock test, so you should enroll. So you have to click on I want to enroll button. Then you can see the three subject. Please click on take test to start your test. Okay, and start test, and it's going to clearly showing the question number. First is biology, total 90 question, then physics 45 question, in chemistry another 45 question, total 180 question. You can click on any number of the above, just like 164. If you click on 164, then you can see that question. And if you want to click on this any option, just like B, reverse there electrical charge and click on B, and this is the 164 number question. If you want to go next, then 165, and if you want to click on option D, if you want to don't answer this question, so please click on not answer, it will not answer, and next, something like, if you 124, click on 124 direct, it will open 124 question and answer, and give next 125, this is 125, you can see that 125 also is selected, and 124 already I selected, and now next, if you want to click on submit, then your mock test will end. So I am click on submit to close the end the exam successfully completed, and successfully completed and close. That's the